trouble, but I'm conveying it the best I can.
Lord, how you doing, brother? Good.
I play an all-star. I was in a band called All. Hey, Billy knows this one. He made fun of me about it. I didn't write it. I don't play it right. Those guys play better than I do.
I see you. Shut up.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
I'm waiting. I got a burp. His car breaks down, so he has to walk anywhere, because his car is broken down, as I already said. And so that gives him a lot more time to think. And because he's got more time to think, he realizes that a lot of the things that he thought he believed, he doesn't believe anymore. He was able to unthink them. And so he gets, he doesn't know what to do with his life.
Give it back to you.
So I think the moral of the story is check your oil, rotate your tires, or you might be in a metaphysical conundrum that you cannot escape. And it's called, I'm gonna fuck it up, dude, I know I am.
Jesus.
Satan.
Gene Beeman.
His car, and Pizza Hut.
Yeah.
Oh, and Nathan is gonna come up.
I'll do the solo.
Nathan's gonna come up and do,
solo.
Yeah, he's gonna scat like, who's the guy?
Scatman.
No.
Jonathan Davis from
Korn.
Cab Calloway. Thank you. Let me practice for a minute. That's right.
Yep.
Yeah,
you got it.
Is that too fast?
No.
You can scat that speed?
I can scat. I can scat any speed.
So Gene Beamer's car broke down, and now his life is ruined. Because he thinks too much. Jesus met Gene Beamer, who come and help up the laundry man. And he said, kid, you look like shit. And Gene said, imagine that. Got a life like they don't look. They're mostly lumpy and always cold. And Frank said, Gene, what do you mean? And Gene said, I just feel so old. Put your hand in mine and let us pray. But I got no time, but thank you anyway. Don't you know my father loves you? And you used to love him too. Well, Gene said, yeah, I remember your dad. And I said, well, that's true. Cause our lives wind up so tragic with that. You're gonna be hanging on tomorrow. And I've read your text about what you said. Think it's probably wrong. Some don't you know who you're talking to? But Jesus Christ is the force I do. Gene Beamer's green granada smells like burning oil. It fits this like a clock. He's got time to find a lot of shit. Do not believe now that he has to walk. Well, Satan met Gene in between the bank and the Pizza Hut. Said, listen, I can make you rich. And Gene said, so fucking what? What's a million, trillion dollars when? I can't see the skin for the scar. But I'll tell you what, that there pizza, got a kick-ass salad bar. That's who off he went. He left those guys to scratch them all. And a mushroom is on. Those seeds are real fake leather. The paint is for his green, blue quarter trail. Truck never stayed. Gene dreams of why there's no such thing, why you ain't got no right, it ain't like it.
Supposed to be quiet, but I'm not gonna be fucking quiet because this is Scott fucking Reynolds, and we're gonna miss this fucking guy. So fuck you guys. Here comes Scott fucking Reynolds.
Gene Beamer's green granada smells like burning oil, ticks like a clock. He's got time to find a whole lot of shit you don't believe. And he said, Gene, you still look mean. And Gene said, yeah, I know, I should have taken that
money from the devil.
All right, that's the stupidest song ever.
That's a rule.
You know, there was a review of the record that was on, and it said that song was so bad that if he ever heard it again, he would jump out of the window just to hear himself splat.
James, you alright, bud?
It's JB. He's gonna take a shit.
You can sing. You wanna hear?
Listen, I do that dance too.
Billy, that's not dinner.
JB's happy right now. JB's sick, isn't it?
No matter how you look at it, that's something who's got
watch
a shit.
Watch this. Ready, bud? Come on, though.
Sound like a space alien.
He's a another depressing one. This is another song about me working at a restaurant. Well, I was working at a pizzeria. I thought I was going to be a major player in the music industry. Don't get me wrong, I've had a great life and I have a great life and all that shit. But I thought I was going to be a zillionaire. I thought I was going to buy my friends all jet skis. That was my plan. Right? Where's my jet ski? So this song, I wrote the lyrics to. I was walking to work. I was working at a pizzeria. We cooked pets. I was in my 40s and it was raining and I was wearing a hat and an apron that matched to go to my job. So I wrote this really self-indulgent, self-pity kind of sad song. So give me some room. It's a pretty song, so I'm gonna play it, but it's... called The Truth About Tuesday.
Patty,
what do you know
silent?
Patty?
Everybody knows a Patty, apparently.
Alright.
Talk
a lot on stage, you gotta take a piss before
it's
you
start. Tuesday morning, I ain't so much left. Moving soon. And I always thought I would. The rain is cold, so on a past that never truly was. Tuesday's gray memories are a birthday cross. And if I cast the bleary, I turn the future, my views obscure. By panic and baseless pride, I seem to fall in some little Wednesday, but not to Thursday's great success, Friday's emptiness. When dreams and truths collide, they sad and be days like this. I don't hope they lie. Looking up from floats on top of the mud and filled below. Today I've been too broken by the hard things that I wonder, does it mature? Another has filled this room with every crown.
I knew that one.
Hey, can you hear my voice? I hate my voice right now. It's really bad. All right, when I was in, this is for Joe. He used to come to the thing. And play.
Thing.
The open mic thing.
You know he wants to hear Frog, dude.
I can only play that on the piano.